I keep seeing this printed basketball all over my timeline, and it's so expensive. I mean, it's just being printed. How much could it cost? I wanted to print one myself, so I brought the image into Inkscape and got it sliced up. I'm printing this model out on my plotter, a printer that's been specifically designed for creating models exactly like this. Okay, so once it's printed, how do I test it?
Wait, did he say 3D print?